We would like to share our Holden evening prayer with you in these trying times. Thank you. might sing your praise and your love in our lives. Amen. The reading comes from Matthew chapter 6. The eyes are like a lamp for the body. If your eyes are sound, your whole body will be full of light. But if your eyes are no good, your body will be in darkness. So if the light in you is darkness, how terribly dark it will be. No one can be a slave of two masters. He will hate one and love the other. He will be loyal to one and despise the other. You cannot serve both God and money. This is why I tell you, do not be worried about the food and drink you need in order to stay alive, or about clothes for your body. After all, isn't life worth more than food? And isn't the body worth more than clothes? Look at the birds flying around. They do not plant seeds, gather a harvest, and put in barns, yet your Father in heaven takes care of them. Aren't you worth much more than birds? Can any of you live a bit longer by worrying about it? And why worry about clothes? Look how the wild flowers grow. They do not work or make clothes for themselves, but yet I tell you that not even King Solomon, with all of his wealth, had clothes as beautiful as one of these flowers. It is God who clothes the wild grass, grass that is here today and gone tomorrow, burned up in the oven. Won't he be all the more sure to clothe you? What little faith you have. So do not start worrying, where will my food come from, or my drink, or my clothes? These are the things that the pagans are always concerned about. Your Father in heaven knows that you need all these things. Instead, be concerned about everything else but the kingdom of God and with what he requires of you. And he will provide you with all of these other things. Do not worry about tomorrow. It will have enough worries of its own. There is no need to add to all the troubles each day brings. Here ends the reading. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it.
An angel went.
merciful God, source and ground of all goodness and life, give to your people the peace that passes all understanding, and the will to live your gospel of mercy and justice, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
God, remember us in your love and teach us to pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
Let us bless our God. Bring good things to you. May God create a blessing.
Peace. May you stay well.